Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer recently revealed how getting defeated at Arsenal was his lowest point since taking over at Manchester United. After Manchester United's stunning win against Paris Saint-Germain in the Champions League, Solskjaer was bummed about losing at the Emirates Stadium. This is also his first defeat in the Premier League since taking over in December. He said, "It has been fantastic so far, but today is the lowest we've been because we lost and missed the chance to put pressure on Spurs. We have won games we have not deserved to win, and today we lost a game we did not deserve to lose." Solskjaer even criticized referee John Moss' decision after he awarded Arsenal's controversial penalty. Arsenal manager Unai Emery conceded that the penalty was soft, and Solskjaer said, "I don't think it is a penalty. That is a decision the referee had to make, but John Moss might be disappointed when he sees it again. I don't think there is enough contact there to warrant a penalty."